Hey guys, welcome to Exam Tricks. Today we are going to learn the basics of time and work. Many questions come from time and work in any of the exam that involve aptitude. Now let us take an example through which we will be learning the basic concept. Suppose Ram does a work in M days, Lakshman does the same work in N days. These are the two types of questions. Means there will be two person who will be doing the work in different days. In how many days they can finish the work together? This is the starting of this concept. So we will solve this type of question by taking the whole work as 100%, and we'll be calculating how much percent they are doing in a day. And you will see when I'll solve the example that it becomes very easy. It becomes very easy to solve. Now if Ram does the work in M days, in one day he will do the 100 by M percent of the work. Similarly, if Lakshman does the work in N days, so he'll be doing 100 by N percent of the work in one day. To get the combined work, we will simply add their two work percentages of one day, and we will get the total work they do in one day. And then we will divide this by 100, and we'll get the number of days required to complete the work. So you will understand this concept once we solve a problem which will involve numbers, real numbers. Now following is the basic question. If Ram can do a work in 10 days, suppose we have taken Ram can do the work in 10 days and Lakshman can do the same work in 20 days. So when they will be working together, in how many days they can complete the work? So this is the initial basic question, and if you know how to solve this question, you can go on solving more complex problem. Now the solution is, so as Ram's one day work will be 100 by 10, which is equal to 10%, and the one day work of Lakshman is 100 by 20, which is 5%. So total one day work is 15%. To get the 100% work, we'll multiply 15 by the number through which we get 100. So we can easily see here that by dividing 100 with 15 or multiplying 100 with 6, multiplying 15 with 6.66, we get 100. So we can get the time that is required for both of them working together and completing the work. So you saw that I solved this question in my mind, like when I calculated the percentage. So when I saw that he can complete the work in 10 days, and his one day work is 10%, and when the one day work of Lakshman was 5%, I added both of them their work in percentage point, that is 15%. So they complete 15% of the work in one day. In how many days they will complete the whole work? So you have to attain the 100% work, and you have got 15% work done in one day. So you will multiply it with a number which will give you 100, approximate 100. So in through this question or through this procedure, you can easily get the answer, because in the option you will have different types of options, and if you can approximately get the value in your mind, you can take the correct one. So I'll be solving similar, more complex questions. Subscribe to my channel.